make a tripod.
Yeah.
Oh no!
This isn't a stream, just so you know.
Yeah, it's not a stream.
Is it filming?
So we need it like...
Oh, it's filming.
Carl podiumed in 7x7.
I am here.
I'm here.
Are we gonna...
What's that even over here?
She podiumed in everything.
I'm so cool.
Okay, pause. Let's start the 7x7. So the third place is Carol Chai.
Hey,
the
Queen Carol!
Kiwi,
yes!
Coming in second is Calvin with a mean of 4:14.71.
Let's go, Calvin!
And winning 7x7 with a new inter-club record is Angelo with 3:15 mean.
Three, two, one.
Sorry. 5x5. In third place is Simon with an average of
1:16.18.
18. In second place is Carol Chai with an average of 1:13.41.
Always with the countdown.
You need the countdown.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, 3x3 blindfolded. Coming in third with a single of 3:07.62 is Carol Chai. Oh.
Yay, Carol again! Let's go!
In second place is Calvin Love with a single of 2:37.90.
Yeah,
I'm gonna
take it.
with an average of 2.46.
Ayo!
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 Bro. 3, 2, 1.
Right. I'm behind you! Sibling rivalry.
4x4! In third place is Simon with an average of 38.27. In second place is Elias with an average of 37.37.
Ayo! Ayo!
Okay. And winning by about over 8 seconds is Angela with an average of 29.57.
Ooh, Angela legend!
Angela legend!
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
When you try to stop your mask.
10 seconds, boss.
Wait, we don't 2x2! In third place is me with an average of 2.2.
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah! In second place is Elias with an average of 1.99.
Hey, ayo!
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 And winning 2x2 with a new ICR of 1.76 is Carol.
Let's go, Carol!
Kiwi fruit! Cuber!
Kiwi fruit.
Bro. Okay, 3, 2, 1.
9 seconds.
5 right now.
5 right now? Yeah. Okay.
And so the main event, 3x3. In third place, winning a bronze medal, is Carol Chai.
Oh, let's go, Carol!
Cooper!
Oh my!
Coming in second with an average of 9.88 is Angela.
Angela, let's go! And coming in first place, winning North Shore Cube Day 2022, is Simon with an average of 8.22. Oh, Jesus, focus. Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Well, that concludes North Shore Cube Day 2022. Thanks for coming.
Thank you.